penalty perhaps called. Lindros challenging Doug Murray, who takes his helmet off, and Murray's going to fight Chris Bartsch. Murray's already at a bit of a disadvantage, but now Bartsch's helmet is off thanks to a couple of right hands by Doug Murray. Murray coming underneath, Bartsch responding, and a good scrap ends up with Bartsch on the bottom of the pile.
Well, it all started. Eric Lindros ran Doug Murray, and Doug Murray was off balance, and his stick swung around and hit Eric Lindros. Eric Lindros came up to him and cross-checked Doug Murray. And then Chris Bartsch came in and fought Doug Murray. So it's going to be interesting whether Eric Lindros gets a penalty along with Doug Murray and how they handle Chris Bartsch coming in. You can see he gets hit, and he kind of swings around as he's falling off balance, and it clips Eric Lindros. It's a penalty, definitely. Not intentional, but it's a penalty. As he falls off balance, Eric gets clipped. And you can see Eric Lindros now come back and cross-check Doug Murray. And Doug Murray steps back. Now Chris Bartsch comes in. So is Chris Bartsch going to get an instigator on this? We'll see. Does Eric Lindros get a penalty also?
I thought both of them handled themselves pretty well. Doug Murray at the end of the fight ended up with the upper hand.
Well, very even fight with two big guys. Doug Murray is a really strong young man.
Well, Bill McCrory, the referee, is over discussing the calls. Lindros is in the penalty box.
You know, young Chris Bartsch has stepped in for the Dallas Stars, and this guy obviously wants to play in the National Hockey League. He's willing to do whatever it takes.
And we will try and track the PA announcement of the penalties here. Joe Eich, the public address announcer, because he's got the first-hand information down there.